In today's video, you will learn 4 quick steps to get more FPS, reduce FPS drops, and make Euro Truck Simulator 2 run smoothly on your low-end PC. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor and welcome to another video of this channel. In the first step, you will set some commands on your Euro Truck Simulator 2 for optimize the loading screen and make it faster. First, open your library on Steam. Now right-click on Euro Truck Simulator 2 and then select Properties. After that, you must copy these commands on the description below and paste them on this field called Launch Options. In the second step, you will make your system dedicate more performance to Euro Truck Simulator 2 by setting it as a high priority process. First, you must download the zipped file High Priority Euro Truck Simulator 2 by using the link in the description below. After that, unzip it by using WinRAR or 7-zip. Now right-click on the register file High Priority and then select Merge. Lastly, allow the change by clicking on Yes and OK. And if you want to return your Euro Truck to the normal priority, just run the register file Default Priority. In the third step, I will show you the best way to configure your Euro Truck Simulator 2 for increase its FPS and get maximum performance. First, you open your Euro Truck, now click on Options and then select Graphics. After that, mark the option Full Screen Mode. In Vertical Synchronization, select Disable. In Simple Graphical Settings, select Low and click on Yes in this window for Keep the Settings. For Finish, click on Advanced Settings, set 25% in the option Scaling and click on Apply and Yes to save the changes. In the fourth step, you will lower the screen resolution in Euro Truck Simulator 2 for boost its FPS by reducing the number of pixels that a graphics card will render. To do that, open the File Explorer, now navigate to Documents and Euro Truck Simulator 2. After that, right-click on the file Config and then select Open With. Now select Notepad and click on OK. After opening the file, press the keys Windows and F on your keyboard. In the field Find What, type USET R mode height and click on Find Next. Now in USET R mode height, type 600 and in USET R mode width, type 800. Lastly, save the changes by clicking on File and Save. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.